I ride an old paint and a lead an old Dan. I'm off to Montan for to throw the hooligan. They feed in the coolies, they water in the draw. Their tails are all matted, their backs are all raw. Ride around, little dogies, ride around slow. The fiery and snuffy are raring to go.
Out there's the West, mister. Some made it and prospered, some made it and never got out. Some crossed it never to return, and some never dared to go near it. Well, I'm sure you heard a few stories about the old West, and some may be true and some may not be true. See, there's just a few around that could still tell you about it, but whatever you've heard, I'll bet you that they're the most fascinating stories you ever did hear. So come along with me, and perhaps you'll see and hear a few more. I got a few I'd like to tell you myself.
Are callous July to July. I use a Big Dipper to navigate by. Fight off the wolves to drink from my well, so I gotta be mean as hell. A sheep herder came and he put up a fence. I saw him one day, but I ain't seen him since. But if you're needing mutton, we got mutton to sell, 'cause we're cowpunchers and we're meaner than hell. Neither me nor my pony's got a pedigree, but he takes me where I'm wanting to be. I'll ride him to death, and when he has fell, I'll get me another meaner than hell. I shot me a calf and I cut off her head, 'cause the boys in the bunkhouse are wanting to be fed. They rise and shine with the 5:30 bell, and the best one of any of them's mean as hell. When I die, take my saddle from the wall, strap it on my pony, lead him out of the stall. Tie my bones on his back, turn our faces to the west, and we'll ride the prairies that we love the best. Ride around, little dogies, ride around slow. The fiery and snuffy are raring to go.
Well, this looks like a good place as any to stop and have a rest, but remember, you're in a strange town, so keep a sharp lookout, 'cause you never know what might happen. And by the way, don't be taken in by strangers. They're always looking for an easy mark. Now, you take this guy, for instance.
Howdy.
Howdy. That's the barber.
How do you do?
Howdy. That's a blacksmith.
Big bowl.
That must be the schoolmarm. Yes, sir? Looks like this is gonna be a real interesting town.
to watch the sun go down. A picture that no artist e'er could paint.
White-faced cattle lowing on the mountainside. I hear a coyote whining for its mate.
Every day along about evening, when the sunlight's beginning to fade, I ride through the slumbering shadows along the Navajo trail. When it's night and crickets are calling and the coyotes are making a way, I dream by a smoldering fire along the Navajo trail.
I love to lie and listen to the music when the wind is strumming a sagebrush guitar.
While over yonder
to the courageous young men who opened the West, their one continuous thought was survival. And to those who won their battle against the cold winter winds and the scorching summer sun, there always existed the ever constant encounter with their fellow man. As I walked out on the streets of Laredo, as I walked out on Laredo one day, I spied a young cowboy all wrapped in white linen, wrapped in white linen, cold as the clay. Oh, beat the drum slowly, play the fife lowly, play the dead march as you carry me along. Take me to the green valley, lay the sod o'er me. I'm a young cowboy and I know I've done wrong. Get six jolly cowboys to carry my coffin. Get six pretty maidens to sing me a song. Put bunches of roses all over my coffin. Roses to deaden the clods when they fall. And he had said, go write a letter and send it to my gray-haired mother. And please send the same to my sister, so dear. But he said, please, not a word of all this would you mention if others should ask you my story to hear. Just beat the drum slowly, play the fife lowly, play the dead march as you carry me along. Take me to the green valley, there lay the sod o' me. I'm a young cowboy, and I know I've done. The Old West has left us a treasure in legends, stories, and songs. Cowboy songs that'll be handed down from generation to generation, that'll be with us as long as the world stands. Songs that tell of his dreams, his hopes, his plans, his disappointments, and in one case I know of, a final request. Bury me not on the lone prairie. These words came low and mournfully from the pallid lips of a youth who lay on the bloody ground at the close of day.
Well, come along, boys, and listen to my tale. I tell you all my troubles on the old Chisholm Trail.
Come a tie, yippee, 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 come a tie, yippee, yippee.
It's cloudy in the west, and it looks like rain, and my darned old slicker's on the wagon again.
Come a tie, yippee, 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 come a tie, yippee, yippee.
Well, I hunted up the boss just to draw my roll. Well, he figured me out $9 in the hole.
Come a tie, yippee, 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 come a tie, yippee, yippee.
With my knees in the saddle and my seat in the sky, I'll keep punching cattle in the sweet by and by.
Come a tie, yippee, 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 come a tie, yippee, yippee.
Place where I worship is the wide open spaces built by the hand of the Lord, where the trees of the forest are like pipes of an organ and the breeze plays an amen chord.
There's a carpet of green and a sky blue roof above. I'm welcome there alone, or with the one I love.
In your heart, take a good look. If you follow the good book, you're sure to find your reward. Oh, the place where I worship is the wide open spaces built by the hand.
Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie, where the coyotes howl and the wind blows free, where there's not a soul that will care for me. Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie.
Come a
Never in this land before us and never more hereafter could a land know such a people as the man we call the cowboy. His unique brand of lingo, his boots and his bandana, all his devil deeds of daring, his clothes, his way of living, but mainly that gun dangling so his hand could get it quickly. Always wary of the weather, always ready, for he must be. Hope you listen to the cowboy's story, and if you cannot hear it in these legends, songs, and traditions, listen closely to the west wind and the secret that it whispers in the forest, plains, and valleys, in the sand forever shifting.
I'm heading for the last roundup. I'm gonna saddle old paint for the last time and ride. Oh, so long, old pal, it's time your tears were dry. I'm heading for the last roundup. I'm heading for the last roundup. There'll be Buffalo Bill with his long snow white hair. Yeah, there'll be old Kit Carson and Custer waiting there. They'll be riding in the land.